Presenting data happens quite often in business, in politics, and when we have to convince an audience, to motivate it to an action. We've seen when we were preparing the presentation and researching the audience that some people really need facts and figures to make a decision. So it's quite important to do it correctly, to avoid common mistakes like boring the audience by giving them an overwhelming amount of information, which actually buries the message deep down and confuse people rather than inform them and motivate them to an action. So the first crucial point is that presenting data is not about the numbers, but it's about the meaning that those numbers carry. And let me give you an example. Look at this.